My coworkers love to scare prank me constantly around the office. So when I came in Saturday to work alone, I definitely screamed and freaked out at the creepy ghost hanging from the ceiling. But I've texted all of them about it, asking for someone to come take it down. And none of them have any idea what I'm talking about.